My theory is that everyone at one time or another has been on the fringe of society in some way.
An outcast in high school.
A stranger in a foreign country.
The best at something, the worst at something.
The one who's different.
Being an outsider is someone you all have in common.
Being an outsider is the one thing we all have.
They're the in crowd, we're the other ones. It's a different kind of clock that we're cut from.
Let our colors show with another tape, where the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint.
That's who we are.
Fight the hardest battle any human can fight. And never stop the fight.
Maybe the two different worlds we lived in weren't so different.
We saw the same sunset.